California people are actually going to the place that set world records for high temperatures. Despite the weather there, people were at Death Valley. It reached 128 degrees at Furnace Creek yesterday. That's still 6 degrees less than the record set in July of 1913.